just to give people some context on why I'm actually doing what you're about to see, basically, it was a sub goal for my Twitch channel. We stream daily at twitch.tv/SneakyBeaver, by the way. To delete a third of my vault, aka 33%. And I hate chat for it, and they're a bunch of bullies, and I blame all of them for this. Okay, but no, but seriously, yeah, that was the idea. And the whole delete your vault stuff thing is I guess a craze right now. Everybody loves it. So I thought I'd upload my suffering for people to enjoy. I also had Datto help me in suffering. So yes, that is him you'll be hearing in the video before people ask, inevitably, like they did in chat. Just kidding, it's actually a voice modulator. It's just me talking with myself the whole time. And that's it. You're gonna see a lot of god rolls deleted, so hopefully there's not certain things you're looking for, because there's gonna be a lot of them deleted here. Alright, I'm gonna stop talking now, or future me will stop talking, past me will continue. Yeah, enjoy the video. Goodbye.
What we're trying to clear?
33% of what you see right there.
33% of this? I mean, these are a lot of ones and twos. I can't do much with that. I don't know. Let's see. Alright, you need two recluses. Bottom row.
That's three, right? Actually.
Sorry. Do you need three recluses?
Well, this one has 69,420.
Fine.
So I can't get rid of that. And these have like 80,000 kills.
Why do you have three different recluses all
because
with 70,000 kills?
Because I'm not a baboon who transfers his guns to each character when you play.
Why not?
Because I'd rather just have one gun on each character.
Okay, well, I'd get rid of one of them. I'd start there. Let's see all the IS Lunas.
All right.
Unrelenting Headstone. Okay. Not my favorite. Fine. I only need to see the first two perks. I don't give a shit about the minor perks. Range Finder Movie Target. Okay. Rapid Hit Kill Clip. That's a good one. And, okay, you have two Rapid Hit Kill Clips. We need both of those?
No. But which one do I keep?
All right, well, what Masterworks, and this is where the sub perks actually matter, the minor perks matter.
They're both range. I think.
They're both range.
If this would load. Yep, both range.
They're both range, and it looks like they both have ricochet rounds.
Yep.
Do you just masterwork stuff and then throw it in the vault?
Anything that I would hold on to, yeah.
Alright, just delete one. You got two of the exact same, down to the miners. Get rid of one. They both have ricochet rounds. Alright. One down, I guess. Alright. Yeah, three deep shot crypt snipers. What do we got?
That.
Okay.
That.
Okay. So you have two reconstruction recombinations. One has zero kills.
Yeah.
And one has 1,300. Okay, easy. It's a lot harder to like get rid of stuff in bulk when you have just like one-offs of things like this.
Welcome to my world.
Like acceptable levels of like having certain amounts of guns. Like so, like scroll through your pages. Let's see what you have a lot of. Okay, four fucking hung juries. What we got?
I think they're actually different ones.
Okay, heating up explosive payload, rabbit head explosive payload. Okay, and subsistence explosive payload. Okay, so what was the first explosive payload was what?
Heating up.
Heating up? You need heating up?
I don't know. I like heating up. Why? Is it a bad thing?
Well, you have zero kills on this gun, so how much do you really like it?
Well, that's because Hung Jury sucks right now. That's not my fault.
Okay. So, when Hung Jury doesn't suck, which one are you going to pick?
That's a great question. I haven't gotten there yet.
I mean, when do you plan on using Hung Jury? Because we're going to have scouts with anti-barrier next season, so it's probably going to get some amount of use, potentially, if you're not using Servant Leader. Right? So which one would you be taking into the GM?
Probably Sub.
Okay. Because I would be taking either Rapid Hit or Sub. I'd probably be taking Rapid Hit, because, like, Subsistence, like, scouts are like plink plonkers in fucking GMs. Like, how many times are you going to really proc Subsistence in one mag? I guess, like, one or two times. I personally rather have Rapid Hit, but that's just me. And then what was the third one?
Firefly.
Surplus Firefly. Are you ever going to use this one? I know it has Firefly on it, but are you ever going to use this one?
I don't know. This is why I have 8 million things in my vault.
But, like, it's got to be, like, for me to keep a Firefly one, like, I'm pretty sure I kept a Firefly one, but I think it also has Rapid Hit. Let me see. Hung Jury. I have a Rapid Hit Explosive Payload, and I have a Rapid Hit Firefly. Those are the only two ones that I have. And I don't even know if I'm going to use them over Nightwatch, which is just a good scout. Or Servant Leader. I also have good Servant Leaders that I'm going to be trying next season. One of these has got to go. At least one. One of them's got to go. I think you made the right choice. There you go. There you go. All right. We got some Fractaduskies.
Shotguns. You better look away, Kujay. You're not going to like what you see.
Let's see some Fractaduskies here. Quick draw opening. Okay. Quick draw opening.
Can you guess what the next one is?
If it's quick draw opening, I'm going to be very upset. Why do you have three quick draw opening? And they all have different amounts of kills on them.
Okay, so remember the thing I said about having one on each character? So before Ice Luna came out, I kept one stasis gun on each character for, like, PvP.
You really can't be bothered to just transfer a gun.
Listen, what if it's day one and Dim is down?
Then who gives a shit? You just transfer over the gun. What if we wipe
because of it? No, I'm kidding.
One of these has got to go. Ideally, two.
I don't know if Kujay's heart can handle me deleting two of these.
I'll leave it up to you, but, like, I assume you're going to keep one with range. I don't even like this gun personally. I thought it was not good, but
I thought it was great.
I did not have fun with it. But one of these has got to go, at least.
All right.
The Servant Leaders, I understand keeping because it's sort of an untested weapon right now, and it's from Gambit.
So and it has 800 million perks.
Yeah, it has 12 perks in each slot. So I don't even want to look at those. Like, that's something for next season. Keep them. I don't even care what they are. Yeah, fuck it. Just keep them. That Judgment, you ever use that Judgment?
Encore, I feel like I might get payload. Use out of it just because it has time payload.
You have no other hand cannons with time payload?
I think the only other one I have is the Seraph one, but that one's kind of useless now.
Ass, yeah. Alright. I mean, that's one I'd probably be deleting insta, but we'll move on. Alright, we have four auto rifles here on the second row. Sub Adrenaline, okay. Demo Range, okay. Surplus Rampage, you can do better. Heating Up Rampage. What's the plan for these?
I don't know. Toes just told me to keep one, so I kept one, but apparently I kept two.
Okay. I mean, the rolls are eh. IMO. I'm not a big surplus guy. I don't know if anyone's a surplus guy or gal. I don't know. Maybe I'm sleeping on surplus. I don't like surplus that much, to be honest. I'd rather keep the heating up one. At least it makes a little more sense on an auto than a scout IMO.
All right, we did that already. I think these
But
are
like I
all.
think surplus is mad mid, if not low tier. All right, a lot of GLs here. Auto-loading Wellspring, yeah. Yeah. Okay, slide shot. All right, one's a PvE, one's a PvP. I can respect that. I can respect it. It's a new gun too. I can respect keeping multiple rolls of the newest shit because you haven't tested it. Like, I totally get that. So I'm not gonna front on, the new shit. Old stuff, I'm gonna like that's been tried and tested, but the new stuff not so much yet. So that gets a pass. All right, we got some bows. Tyranny of Heaven. Sneak bow dragonfly.
Just
Why do we
because
have this one?
Dragonfly.
Just for dragonfly. Okay. I mean, it's the only solar bow. No, is it? Is it the only solar bow?
Non-sunset? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, non-sunset. Okay. All right, fine. That's fine. That's a keep because it's just rare
Unique,
to
yeah.
have. Yeah. All right, a couple of Nation of Beasts here. This one hasn't been touched, and that one probably hasn't been touched either. So, I mean, Outlaw Dragonfly is like fun. Like, I have one, but my vault isn't as full as yours. And I actually have used it recently.
All right, I'll just delete this one. These, I think, yeah,
What
these are
times
different.
explosive payload killing wind vorpal? I mean, I like fourth times on a scout a lot. And we're gonna have anti-barrier scout. Are there any other void scouts? I think there's one from season 12, but that's it.
Currently, I don't think so.
There's one from what's it called? Season 12. It's like Roy is it Royal Chase? Royal
Oh,
Chase,
Season of the Hunt.
boom,
Yeah.
season
Yeah, but
12.
that one
Yeah, that's a
sucks.
180 and it's got ass perks. So, yeah, a vouchsafe's way better. Because this is another, like, number one, there's not a lot of Void Scouts. And number two, it's just a rare fucking find. And number three, Anti-Barrier Scout next season. So, I think it's okay to keep a couple and figure out which one you like more. I think that's totally fair.
Well, this is LFG Vorpal, so I assume just this is just an auto keep.
Yeah, that's fine. You only got one of them. That's fine. All right, let's go through some more pages here. I don't want to dwell on the same page for too long. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. The glacioclasms.
What two gets the exotics?
We have four of these.
Yeah, I just got these like the last day of the event. I just threw them in there.
Okay. So, okay, they all have reservoir burst. You have two slide shot reservoir burst and two subsistence reservoir burst. Can we get this down to one of each?
See, accelerated.
That one also has demo on it. That one has. This one could be fucking both.
Right, we'll delete that
You got a
one.
fucking all in one there. Yeah, that one. Okay. What do we got next? All
Oh, this has
right.
liquid.
Yeah.
Indeed.
And then, I mean, Harmony, like on a fusion, like I don't think is like the worst thing I've ever seen.
Feel like I did that, and there you go.
Yeah, I'd keep the ones with the bonus perks for sure. All right, there you go. Cut it in half. Perfect. All right. Distant tumulus. Top middle. Lead from gold and clown with both with firing line. Snipers better make a fucking comeback. I'll tell you that much.
Well, that and with the recent Vorpal change, Fireline is actually not complete trash.
Yeah. Y'all really like some Lead from Gold, huh?
Dude, Lead from Gold is the best Nightfall perk in the game. I will die on that hill.
Alright, fine. Okay, we have three Ikelos SMGs.
That's another one of those things where I kept one on each character.
Jesus Christ. I think I don't know if this is a hot take or not, but I think Disruption Break is a little overrated.
Really?
I at least, like, the only time I think it'd probably be very good is if we have anti-barrier SMG. Otherwise, I'm going to make you delete any of these. All right, you have three first and last outs.
I'm not going to lie, I'm probably just going to hold on to these just because of how obnoxiously rare they are.
And you just want to keep one on each character.
That or just, and just, like, keeping it for their rarity. Plus, like, for example, if I don't know, was doing a charity block, I'd be like, all right, you guys want these deleted? You know, delete a charity or something like that because they're so rare.
Okay, well, if your vault is going to have three of every item, it's really going to be difficult to get rid of 33% of the items unless we get rid of at least one.
I wouldn't say I'd keep three of every item, just very, very specific scenarios.
Fine. You have six Igneous Hammers.
Yep.
Quick Draw Rampage, Overflow One Frog, Quick Draw Celerity. Don't you have a Quick Draw Rampage?
Yeah, the only difference is okay, this one's regular, this one's Adept.
Okay, so if you have the Adept one, do we need the regular one?
It's not about Quick Draw Kuja, it's about the range it has on it too.
One for all. I like One for All in GM content because it's incredibly easy to activate.
Get a new Igneous. Imagine having people to play Trials with.
First of all, imagine playing Trials in the year of our Lord.
Yeah, that too. Especially solo queue every weekend. What kind of weirdo does that?
I don't mind the Overflow One for All for PvE. I think One for All is a sleeper perk at the moment. I think people sleep on it like a motherfucker. Quick Draw Celerity. I mean, we can purge a couple of these. I mean, I like the Rabbit Hair Rampage. Like, that's tight. You're using the Encore Rampage one? Yeah, there you go. And you have two Quick Draw Rampage ones. We can get rid of at least one. All right.
Look at Kuja being a toxic elitist PvP shitter. I'm going to make a post on Reddit about you.
Nice. Cool with getting it down to three. You cut that in half. That's good. All right, let's take a look at these shadow prices here. What did they do to my baby?
Two disruption, okay, so we have one for all.
Were the two disruption breaks the same roll? Overflow disruption break with Accurized.
Hammer Forged.
This is also overflow disruption break with Accurized and small bore. One of these can go.
I guess the other one, since it doesn't have extended, yeah. Yeah.
Alright. A lot of palindromes. What are we working with here? Sub rangefinder. Quick draw rangefinder. Overflow thresh. Overflow Rampage, fine. Overflow Thresh. What was the third one? Overflow Thresh. Why are we keeping the sub rangefinder roll?
I think it was because of the high cal.
So high cal rangefinder. Whoops. But then that second one has the high cal.
Well, this is for PvE. I think these are the only two PvP ones.
Okay. And both of them have zero kills.
High cal is overrated. Well, this has both.
What handgun are you using in PvP right now?
The only thing I've been messing with is Luna and Ace, I guess, but Ace has always been good.
Yeah.
Whoops. All right.
Okay. Because personally, like, I think I'd keep the third one for PvE. But, like, even that one's, like, not insane. I don't know. At least one of these can go. I'm not big on Thresh either, but I know Thresh is probably a little bit better now because of the super ammo, or super ammo, fucking super regen energy changes. I just haven't, I haven't played with it.
All right, fine. There.
All right. Four frozen orbits. Triple tap Vorpal, K. Auto loading Vorpal, K. Firmly planted quick draw. And another auto loading Vorpal. One of these auto loadings can go. One is five in the mag.
Oh, it has backup mag. That's why I was like, why does one have five?
Oh, yeah. I was also wondering that too. I was like, they both have appended? Question mark?
All right. Well, this one has full bore appended. This one has full bore appended. Okay. Well, this is awkward. Range.
Yeah, one is a range and one has a reload speed. Yeah.
But it has auto loading, so I guess the reload's pointless.
Okay. And what was with the firmly planted? What was with the firmly planted one?
That's just like a PvP roll. This one?
Okay. It's got zero kills on it.
Well, that's because snipers... Well, there's other snipers that are busted.
Okay.
I probably got this a long time ago and just put it in the vault.
Yeah, moving on. These are all dog.
You think maybe this is dog? Explosive.
No, that for PvE, fine.
I was about to say, I am very offended.
PvE, that's fine. The other two, I'm not crazy. I don't like Wellspring. I understand just wanting to keep them just because they're Gambit.
I think it was more so because the range is like maxed out.
Yeah. All right. If you want to keep one, I get it. I probably ditched the quick draw Wellspring one. Yeah.
Alright, I think I kept this because it was the only arc pulse that we have currently.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm looking for stuff that we can get rid of a lot. Overflow kill clip is counterintuitive, and overflow disruption break, we've gone over how I feel about disruption break.
Moving on.
That's a keep one situation. We got some Wee Woo Firefly and Killing Wind Firefly.
All right.
And Wee Woo. I'm not really too concerned about most of these. What else you got? Okay, we have a lot of rockets here. First, what are those swarms? Unrelenting Vorpal, Unrelenting One for All. Oof.
Just keep in mind, if LMGs were actually not terrible.
Right, not dog shit. Yeah. This is a wait until season 16 play and see if they get better. And if they don't get any better, then delete both. The Vorpal one probably, I mean, they just nerfed Vorpal, so that one might not even be worth holding at all.
I'd
rather be using One for All than Vorpal, because if you're using a machine gun on a boss,
bad take.
You're in trouble, I think. I'd be using machine gun for ad clear, at least at this moment in time in the game. But if you want to keep both, see if machine guns become not dog, then I get it.
All right. Just do that.
But Vorpal's just 10% now, and like machine guns are dog. Three royal entries. It's a rare gun. I get it. Auto-loading lasting impression. Fine.
Do you not have one?
No, you have two auto-loading lasting impression. That's what I'm disappointed about. We have two of the same roll. Pick one. One has kills on it, the other one doesn't. One's 1330, the other one's not. There you go. All right. A lot of rockets on the second row here. What are we working with? Overflow lasting, okay. Auto-loading Vorpal, okay. And then... Oh, yeah, the swine. Those are both good, yeah. Overflow lasting impression. Right. One is, thank you. Oh, what? No. Pick one.
Pick one.
Three overflow lasting impression.
None of them have impact casing. I hate life.
I was going to say, none of impact casing.
Yeah, the cluster bomb one has it. Great.
Yeah, prage for cluster bomb and not me dog. Thank you. Easy. The time lost corrective. I feel like that's actually kind of a tough call. Because like they're both pretty good in their own way. I do think if you're using it for ad clear, which right now that's what you're using machine gun for, One for All is just so nuts.
I'll just keep those for now.
Keep it active like the whole effing time. All loading chain or clown chain. Better yet, what is the purpose of chain reaction?
I believe it was for PG.
On the GL.
Yeah, proximity, spike.
Indeed.
Because, like, I like chain reaction. Like, it's a super fun perk. But just, I don't know when we're going to be in a place where we're going to be using our GLs in our power
Indeed.
Slot for ad clear. And if we are... The damage of a GL will probably be enough to handle most things that you need to shoot. IMO. Popping. Hotheads. Let me see them hotheads. Field prep explosive. With impact casing and tracking. Impact casing, this is demo Vorpal, okay, and then demo explosive light.
I feel like this one's probably less usable now that Vorpal got nerfed.
Yeah, the Vorpal nerf kind of hurts it. So now it's just demo or field prep. I think that's just kind of a tough call, because like demo's just good for some burst damage, just rocket, grenade, rocket, insta. But field prep, like the reload, I think people sleep on the reload speed part because they just forget to crouch. and holding extra ammo is always fucking awesome. So they're both pretty good. I don't know.
Why do you hate the IB sniper so much, Shadow? Goddamn.
I feel like that's like a play around with them and see what you like kind of a deal.
Right.
Reads. Okay. Indeed. I think you have like every variation. No, you have two clown cartridge Vorpals. What's the adept one that you have?
Triple tap Vorpal.
Okay. And I'm pretty sure you have a triple tap Vorpal.
Triple tap firing line. Yep. Oh, this one doesn't have a thing. That's probably why I kept both.
Okay. Well, you have two dupes, so pick one of them.
All right.
Okay. Two unrelenting chain reaction Hero of Ages. Both actively using Swordmasters. And both have, they don't have Jagged Edge.
If anybody in chat says this sword sucks, you're banned. Wham.
Have truths.
Those are different.
Yeah.
I'm actually gonna get rid of this. Duelist Trance seems terrible. Yep, that's fine.
God, surrounded versus Vorpal, tough. I don't know. I don't like surrounded, but okay, both of those are the same. Yep.
Well, all right, now you get to the meat and potatoes.
Yeah, the armor. Okay.
One sec. I'm gonna get a drink. This is gonna be a while.
Okay, I can't be here that much longer.
Okay.
I'm trying to learn Karo Khan over here.
All right. How do you want to tackle these?
Well, just skim through all the pages first. I want to just see what I'm working with here. Are all of these exotics? These are all exotics.
Everything except the last page.
What's on the last page? That's fine. Okay. What are you keeping duplicates for?
Probably just because they're god rolls. That's literally the only reason, I think.
Okay. Are any of these saved in any armor loadouts that you have on, like, Dim or whatever the fuck you use?
Yeah, probably. Like, Crown, for example, I'd use if I'm using Storm in PvP.
Right. Okay. But, like, you have three Graviton forfeits. No, like, I understand having a lot of rolls of exotics that you use quite frequently. Are you using Graviton Forfeit that much?
Not at the moment, but it has gotten better recently. Plus, mm-hmm. Void 3.0 is happening.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's turn the page.
I like how the thing you noticed about that roll was the mobility instead of the 20+ reek of an int on the
four
helmet.
Four Mesorex Sins. Top row. Uh-huh. Yep. Okay. Are we at the point where we need four of these?
Probably not.
Okay. So which one are you digging the most? Because, like, I'm not really digging that one. Wait, right click it.
I see what you're saying, I think.
Okay. Never mind. I was like, why the fuck is this grayed out? It's because it used global reach, which mm-hmm. had its cost increase, so they just disabled everything.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay, so normally this is a 63. It was a 63. What was the third one again? Yeah, third one's pretty spicy, but the second one I remember being pretty well-rounded. Yeah, it's like, it's so tough to beat. Just like a nice recovery discipline intellect roll.
I'm sorry, yeah, what's your name?
This is a case of like
Cassid.
Make some builds if you want, and then whatever dim tells you to use, you use that, and then you get rid of the fucking rest. Well, the first roll had what? Like, wasn't that like a 68 stat roll? Is that a 68 stat roll? 90. I assume the stat increase is 10, so that's 80 minus 12, 68.
Whew. Yep. Whoops.
Big. Big, big, big.
Indeed.
Do you have armor loadouts? You make any armor loadouts?
Not anything like saved or customized. Okay. I have one like all my characters, but not like set up in my vault ready to go or anything.
Yeah. Well, that's what I mean. Like, I would set some up on Dim, where you can just click on, like, fucking, you know, Stormcaller Nightfall, and then it just auto-equips everything. You have 4 getaway artists. Bottom row. On the right. Like, some here can go, right? That thing's got no discipline on it. The fourth one. Don't you want discipline if you're using arc grenades to get an arc soul? I don't know. I don't really know anything about the build.
It's a high roll.
Right. But like...
Alright.
I mean, one of them... I'll put it this way. One of them has mods in it already. So you've clearly used that one. Which means you were probably drawn to it for a reason. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, never mind. Sorry.
Alright, I think that's fine.
Yeah, that's okay. But look, we're trying to bring it down from 4 to 2, from 3 to 2, to 3 to 1, 2 to 1. We're not trying to do the whole thing in one day. Right? Rome's not built in a day.
All right.
All right, what's the next page? Let me see. Oh, God. Okay. You have, like, 3 Lucky Raspberry. You have 5 Six Coyote.
All right, to be fair, the 6 Coyotes each have a different element, and those I do actually use.
Understandable.
Okay, 2 of them. Oh, yeah, there's 2 voids, but other than that...
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, then get rid of one of the voids, because that one's 1250, and you haven't touched it since Global Reach got nerfed, which is a while. So it's clear you haven't used that bit. One. But like 3 Starfire Protocols, 3 Actium War Rigs, like the Phoenix Protocol, like. I get keeping one of each element of that. Like, that's fine. That's a still top tier exotic. I get that. But, like, 3 of the Actium War Rigs and 3 of the Starfire Protocols?
It's because they're super, super juiced.
Yeah, okay. Well, they're all... You can only wear one at a time.
That you know of. Next thing you know, we can wear 4 exotics at a time.
Right, but they're all the same one. They're not going to let you put on 3 War Rigs at the same time.
I can dream.
This is just like, you just got to have like a heart to heart with yourself and be like, which one am I going to be comfortable getting rid of? And then what you need to keep doing in the future is, once you're happy with the ones that you have, anything that comes into your inventory, you just get rid of it immediately. You don't even give it a chance to fester. You don't give it a chance to plant seeds of doubt, of curiosity in your mind. Because you already have one that you like, or two that you like.
I don't know if I can live like that.
You have to stay disciplined. You have to stay vigilant.
All right, what else?
All right, next page. What we got? We're down to 441. What did we start at? 490, something like that?
498 or something?
498. We're down 50 points. That's awesome. Okay, hold the fucking phone. 7? No, 10. 10 transversive steps.
Would you like to look at all of them?
I see one of them's not masterwork, so clearly you had something against that one.
I got that one yesterday, that's why.
Okay. Yeah, why don't you take me on a tour here?
Okay.
Okay. And that one blew you away? That one? When you have 9 other ones, that stat roll in particular blew you away? All right. That one looks like the same fucking one as the one you just got. Or maybe the stats are in reverse order. I don't remember. Yep. Okay. Okay. Yep. That feels like a weaker one, but...
Oh, I think it's because it only has... Never mind.
I guess because half these stats aren't fucking active. This one's 1100. That means you definitely haven't touched it.
Sure. Oh wait, this bomb of yours. Whoops.
Yeah, make like a build or two. Make a build or two that's just like the transversive steps build that you fuck with. Or keep one of each element or something. Let's get this from 10. I want to get this down to like 3, at the most. At the most.
No, that's not data. Why does everybody keep asking that? All right. Let's start the most.
Yeah. I was like, that one's impressing you? You have 9 other ones. I know you only keep the good shit. Motherfuckers got Maseratis in the garage. And like, I just found this Hyundai the other day, dude. Like, yeah, you got Maseratis in the garage. You're keeping the Hyundai around? All right, 1260. That's another. I like to be more well-rounded. So, like, I like the...
Indeed.
Like, if we were comparing the bottom two on the left, yeah, like, one of them has higher spikes of recovery and intellect, but the other one is a little more well-rounded in all three. I personally like that a little bit more. I like being more well-rounded than being spiky. Although, like, I haven't really done, like, a whole lot of research on what's going on with, like, intellect mods now that the super changes have happened. So that's something I gotta take a look at. All right, we're down to 6.
This is torture.
That's progress. All right, no, Stompies. We got 5 of them. Don't go anywhere yet. Okay. Man, you are just
really. That's all I get on that one, slut. Is okay.
Yeah, because you're a little stat slut. Because I see fucking powerful friends on 9 out of 10 of these.
It's still a 112. That's maximum. That's literally max base.
Look,
this is rarer than a shiny Pokemon.
Okay, so then why do you have 4 other ones?
To torture people.
Okay, you come at me with the 112. Like, you're fucking out here playing GoldenEye goddamn 64. Like, this is the best one you could possibly get, and then you have four other ones. So is it the best?
They're all the best. They're like my children.
Okay, well, it's time to throw one out.
Is that what you do to children?
Yeah, you just toss them out the window when you don't want one anymore.
Clip that out of context.
Money back. You go to the hospital. Be like, I want a refund.
Yes, I'd like to return this baby.
At least two of them gotta go.
Indeed.
Which one are you using the most? Which one do you throw on when you're hopping into PvP?
Oh, you don't want to see those. Those will make QJ's hair fall out. All right, I'm getting them. Hold on.
So you don't even use the 112s. Unless you have another pair of 112s.
No, the other pair is better. But the 112 is a 70, and 70 is just insanely rare. Yeah, fuck you, QJ. Yours are not better. You're just
so
a hater.
You're using those, but you have all these other ones for... It's like collecting dust? These are 107s. You got 104s in there.
It's still good to have some intellect. If you're going into Witch Queen with, like, two intellect, you're going to get your shit ran.
It's time to make some decisions. It's sit down in the mirror time.
Why would you sit down in a mirror?
Or it's look in the mirror time, sorry. It's look in the mirror time.
Whoops.
It also looks like we have like four or five. No, we have five lion rampants that we need to look at next. I'm going to disregard the four Lunas because that's probably a one of each element situation in Luna Faction is actually potentially good. But with these Stompies, it's
four imp is definitely too low.
99? That don't even have triple digits. What are you doing with 99s?
I like how that's the criteria now. It doesn't even have triple digits.
Well, you triple digit man out here with the 112 playing GoldenEye, and you're sitting around with 99s.
All right, there.
That's an easy choice. All right, progress. Geomags. Fourth row. We got five of these bastards.
I didn't say intellect is like omega okay. Super important now, but four is still too low.
Yeah, one's got resilience, one's my okay.
Alright, this is just a 71 roll.
Okay. What's the last one? Oh, you got two more. Okay, well, the one with disabled mods in it, I'm going to guess
wish,
you haven't touched in a while.
I wish Geos were not, like, complete
indeed.
Shit now.
Yeah.
Third is bad? Thanks, I had no idea. I thought 34 strength and 28 mobility on Geomags was top tier.
Eagles don't swim!
Well, you get that radiant light on. You are a slut for stats. It's crazy.
Sir, I'm going to make a Reddit post about you calling people sluts in the Destiny community.
Look, am I saying that's a good or a bad thing? No, I'm just saying that you are one.
How is being a slut a good thing?
It's... Look, I'm not here to judge.
Andrew, thank you for the two gifted.
Okay? If anything, I'm the one that should be judged.
You are being judged for calling people
like
slut.
Stats. You fucking love stats. To 431.
Indeed.
Big progress. Big progress here.
I keep deleting exotics for zero shards.
That's Indeed. Rare. I don't really feel like you have a shard problem, though.
I do want to save shards solely for the fact that on the small chance that crafting involves ascendant shards, even though I don't want it to.
Yeah. I feel like you're probably the kind of person who already has 20 shards saved up.
I plead the fifth.
Sorry, 40. 10 on each character, and then 10 on a character, and then 30 on your postmaster across three characters.
Like I said, I plead the fifth.
Yeah. Reorpheus. Okay, one's a... So that's a 66. The other one's a 66. What's the last one?
This is your fault, Chad. I just wanted you to know that.
This doesn't matter.
Yeah, I just said fuck it.
Right. Yeah, we got a lot of these lion rampants.
Look, aren't these fucking beautiful?
I want to see the rest of them. Okay. It's not about how good they are.
That one's yes, it is.
That one's 1255. You haven't touched
these
in a while.
It's because I got a better one, so I put these in the vault.
Okay, so you got a better one, and instead of putting them in the vault, you should delete these ones because you're not going to use them again if you got a better one.
But they look nice.
In terms of what? Just the stats?
Yes.
Okay, but... How many times are you going into your vault being like, chat, check out my fucking lion rampants?
Every night I go to bed.
Yeah?
No.
Every night?
Before you I thought you were going to say...
Do a little prayer?
Yeah, I thought you were going to go... You were going to head with...
Thank you for my friends. Thank you for my health. And thank you for these 110 stat roll lion rampants. Amen.
Yeah, I thought you were going to go with how many times do you go to your wall and look at these? And I was going to say every night before I go to bed, but then you put the chat part in.
Yeah. Two of these got to go at minimum. It doesn't matter if they're god rolls. It matters if you put them on your feet.
Just, you know what? You know how I'm going to compare this?
And I know a lot
Just
about
imagine,
shoes.
Imagine one day... Danielle goes into your closet and says, Dad'll get rid of all these fucking shoes. And then how are you going to decide? How are you going to feel when you're deleting
Guess
them?
Guess what? She already did that, and I got rid of them because I love her.
All right. That's not fair. That's not how you're supposed to answer that.
No. Shoes? When we moved.
What shoes?
I had to get rid of shoes. Yeah, when we moved.
I gave it a valiant effort, chat.
No, I just wanted you to get a fucking storage.
How many slots do I have here?
No, before that. Like, because we had all of them in the Harry Potter closet. And I had to get rid of some. Because you're stressing you out.
I said storage unit.
Hi, Daniel.
Yeah, I said fuck it. I said fuck it, though. Hey, I never called you old.
I wasn't.
Monk of W? This took a turn.
Yeah, we had a Harry Potter closet in our old house.
Is that a reference to him living in a closet?
Yeah, under the stairs.
Oh.
And we had a little under the stairs closet in our old house. All right. I still see four. I'm still seeing four lion rampants.
Yes, you are.
We can't get rid of one more.
You can delete the shirt code. Thank God, dude.
That's good. I don't know why that was ever there in the first place.
I feel so much better. How many slots do I have now? Two. You know, it'd be great if I could delete all these mod components. I would delete these instantly.
Did they only delete one at a time?
Yup. You know how long it takes to delete one stack? 4 hours.
Yeah, no, I'm not about it.
Andrew, thank you for the another two gifted. Appreciate it.
Okay, I have to go now because I don't want to be here all night, and it's been like a fucking hour. If you need to get down to 300 something, it's look in the mirror time for you.
What if I don't have a mirror? What if I'm a vampire? Well,
then it's look in the webcam time.
What if I don't have that either?
You don't have a webcam?
I do, it's just not on.
Okay, well then, when it is on, look into it and dig deep inside yourself and say, do I really give a shit about these Gemini jesters?
And
the answer is no. Then that's the correct one. And if the answer is yes, you're a lying liar lying out of your lying hole. I understand keeping one. That's fine. One is fine.
All right, I'll keep you up to date on my torture. Three, two, one. And for the final one, we're deleting Tiesto. I am free.